How many times have you done something in life that you had so much excitement for beforehand, and then you actually did it and you were kind of surprised at the letdown, as if, whoops, this wasn't as fun as I thought it would be. This isn't as great as I thought it would be. With learning something, you want to cross off as many of those things as possible, and you want to find out which ones are real as soon as possible. So for example, if you've been wanting to learn a foreign language, something people often say they want to learn, but then never do, it's important to see if that's really a true thing you want to learn. And all you have to do is spend a little bit of time starting to learn about it. Any skill, like for me, I wanted to learn coding, and then I started putting a little effort into it and realized, you know what, nah, I don't want to learn coding. But what I do want to do is partner with someone else who knows how to code and make a course with them. It's important to always get to the truth about what you want to learn. So all you have to do to get to the truth is just try it and see if you keep doing it. If you love doing something, you will do it every day. If you don't love doing something, you will not do it every day by your own accord. So all you have to do, spend 5 or 10 minutes, 20 minutes trying to learn something, and then plan that into your daily schedule. You'll very quickly call any bluffs on things you thought you wanted to learn. And that is a real opportunity, because when you clear out those things you thought you wanted to learn, you really didn't, then you can start finding the next set of things you think you want to learn, and some of those might be right. Often the things I've thought I wanted to learn for the wrong reasons. I wanted to learn them as a means to an end. Ooh, if I know this skill, then I can make a lot of money. Then when I make a lot of money, I can lay around all day and play video games all day. So you can see that's the wrong motivation to learn a skill. And there's lots of things that we've thought we've wanted to learn out of the wrong motivation. For example, a foreign language. Oh, I want to learn this foreign language, then I'll look really sophisticated, then everyone will be really impressed with me, then I'll feel good about myself. So you actually go and try and learn it, and you realize, oh no, maybe I don't want to do this. So that is exactly what you want to cross off. You want to find all those false areas where you think you want to learn something, and the only way to tell whether it's a false thing is whether you will keep doing it. And not keep doing it out of forcing yourself to do it, but rather you'll find yourself wanting to do it. So like Udemy, I'm drawn to Udemy, I keep doing Udemy, I keep investing more time in it, I keep learning, I continue to go deeper. That's an area I really want to learn in. Teaching online, an area I really want to learn in. Facebook ads was something I got into to learn, and whether I really wanted to learn in that area or not is questionable. I did it as a means to an end, and now I'm good at it. Now I'm thankful to have the skills. At the same time, I, without having to do it every day now, I find I don't end up doing it every day. So you'll find a lot of the things you have learned are often things you've learned for a means to an end. And when you start discovering your full potential to learn, you might realize you've learned a lot of things that you didn't even learn of your own accord. You just wanted to use them as a means to an end. The good news is most of those things you've learned can translate directly into something you will do out of your own love and joy every day. So there's no substitute for trying. You can't plan it. You can't try and speculate on it. The only thing you can do is just try and do it. There's no substitute, and I hope I've said that a lot in this course. There's no substitute for actually doing something. So get out there, actually do something, and then when you want to learn more about how those things are going, then keep going with this course.